Today's date is February 3rd, 2015.
We're at 1701 St. Peter's Hall Road, televising a senatorial sewer line from the cutoff stack in the basement. Bring the camera about 13 feet, and right here we're hitting the 4-inch vent trap. I located and uncovered it. It was in the back patio. There was even a thin layer of concrete that they had poured over it, but I was able to get the cap out. I'll go ahead and report as I come back. Right here are some minor roots. Right here we come back to the cast iron that runs underneath the house. Now back onto the line. This time I'm going to stop the video and I'll start it again where I'm out at the 4-inch vent trap.